Let's suppose that while you were very, very high on LSD, you looked into a filthy ashtray and you saw the beatific vision, which will translate every grain of ash into a jewel. Because you will have to have a technique, which is of course the case, because wherever you look, if you eye, your eyes are open, you will see the face of the divine. Because that's what you actually saw.
Because wherever you look, if you eye, your eyes are open, you will